This tutorial will cover trading and rebalancing your accounts on the American Portfolios Advisory Platform. On your homepage, you'll notice your Accounts to Rebalance section, as well as on the left-hand navigation, you'll notice your Rebalancer with your three account notification. If we select either one of these options, we'll open up to our Rebalancer page, which will list all of the accounts in our Rebalancer queue. These accounts may have had an addition or subtraction of cash into each account. They may have drifted outside of your target thresholds, or they may have a target updated that needs to be invested. If we close out of this page, just to show the process of investing a new account, we'll come into your active accounts page. You'll see your account that does not have a target. We'll select this. We will come in and quick assign our test target that we've created. We can choose to add a cash buffer if we'd like. Otherwise, we have cash in our target. We'll assign the target. It will be a pop-up confirmation. We'll also see the option to turn on rebalancing for these accounts. So do we want to have the account monitored for any drift out of our rebalance thresholds that we've set up? So we will select yes. We'll notice the green button turning on in the background. And then the next step we will notice is the next pop-up is going to be to actually rebalance and invest the account. So let's go ahead and do that today. Here we're going to notice our rebalancer now has four accounts listed, and the most recent account that we just placed right here. So we are going to select our account, and again, these are accounts that our logic puts in the rebalancer queue for you for review. Now, to review the trades that would need to be generated, you can select the account by checking the checkbox here, as well as if you wanted to check all of the accounts at one time, you can check the top box here. You can also choose to search an account by using our search field. They all include the word test. Okay. We can search an account by either using the account number or by using the account name here, which in this case is an account number. But you'll see that that would work for account names as well. We can also choose to organize this by a target. So if we just want to view one target at a time, we can do that as well. Or we can go back and see all of our accounts that need rebalancing. The first step is in our accounts to rebalance section. We're going to select an account to review. So we will submit this one request. We'll see our pop-up here, letting us know that the account is now in active status. Now, an active status runs through the trade logic and determines what trades need to be made to match the target that you have placed on the account. So we always want to make sure that we are viewing our details to see the individual trades that would be made. This will pop out into a new page where you can then review that we are going to sell out of 94% of cash and buy into all of the positions that we selected in our target. In this column, you'll see the current start weight of where the positions are. You'll see what your target allocation percentage is, and you'll see the amount that changes, as well as the direction of money movement. And then you'll see where you'll end up at the end of the trades if approved. From this page, you can choose to approve the trades here. Or you can also go back if any changes need to be made and cancel the trades here, as well as approve from this page. So let's come in. These trades look good. Let's actually process the trades. You'll see again a notification in the top right corner letting you know that those trades were completed. And then you'll close out of this page, and you're going to see as we refresh our rebalancer, we're going to move to the third section of the rebalancer, which is your completed request. From this page, you'll see the one that we just ran at 12:19. And then you can also select the result status to find out additional details. So, for example, this one failed, as we can see. So we can come in and see a little error message of why. We always want to make sure that we're able to view when trades are completed or fail. And you can do this at the account level as well as the transaction level. If these trades were to process correctly and show a complete status value, you can expect that these trades, depending on the type, will always trade intraday if done before our cutoff time of 2 p.m. For mutual funds, they will trade towards the end of the day. And for equities and model trades, they will trade within about a 30-minute to an hour window. Thank you for your time today. For additional questions, information, and more features, please contact the Advisor Support Center or the New Business Development Team for additional resources on the American Portfolios Advisory Platform. Thank you.